Madam Speaker, in 2017, Medicare goes insolvent. It goes broke in 2017. So the Democrats, do they have a plan to reform and save Medicare? No, their plan, the Democrats' plan, actually raids $500 billion from Medicare to create a massive new government-controlled health care program. So even though the Speaker is writing this bill behind closed doors in secret, Madam Speaker, the American people, in particular senior citizens, are not being fooled. They oppose this massive bill that will nationalize health care and that will raid $500 billion from Medicare. No, they oppose it, and so should we. Thank you, Madam Speaker.